In today's video, you will discover a technique for demanding customers. Here is your starting point. You already have a workflow and you want to launch it every day. Option number one, you can do things manually. It implies that you click on a run button, you wait for the task to be completed, and then you export your data to a local folder. It's a kind of task that doesn't bring any added value to your activity. We will see how to automate this process in order to make sure that you can focus on what matters to you. Two things before we begin. This technique is available using Octopus, which is a freemium web scraping tool. I let you a link in the description if you want to download it. And if you need a web scraping service, you can explain what your problem is by sending me an email, which can also be found in the description. In order to show you this technique, I've decided to scrape a pretty simple job board. I'm not going to show you how I created this workflow. I'm simply going to show you what the workflow does. What is its purpose? So we start with this URL, which represents results from today, and I want to scrape these elements every single day. Once it is done, I'm going to scroll down to the bottom of the page 5 times. The only tricky part here is that I take this scrolling area into account and not the main one. Once it is done, I extract all data at once, so there is nothing fancy. It's just for the sake of the example. What should we do next? We have to set up the settings. I click on task settings and I'm going to click on automation. Please note that I'm going to set up a cloud runs, meaning something which is related to the premium version of Octopus, but you can perfectly do the same thing with a local run. The first thing I'm gonna do is to schedule my extraction. So I click on edit. And as we have said, I want to get an extraction every day. So I click on weekly. I want to select all days. And let's say I want to get once per day. So I select a specific time. However, for the sake of the example, I want to get my results very quickly. So I will launch an extraction maybe every 5 minutes. I click on schedule on, got it, and it is done. What I have to do then, I have to schedule my export. So I'm going to export my data to a local folder. I click on edit. I choose my format. I want to get an Excel file. I set up my directory. Then I choose how I want to name my file. So I've got 3 options. I've chosen to get the same name as my task name, meaning monster.com video. When a file with the same name already exists, I want to append new data to the very same file. Obviously, for the sake of the example, I want to get all duplicates because I will launch my extraction every 5 minutes, and I close the window upon completion. I click on OK. And the only thing I have to do now is to wait for my data to be extracted. So I see you back once I've got my results. I have launched 2 extractions, so let's have a look. As you can notice, the last batch of data was 150 data rows. So I should have something like 300 data rows in total. Let's have a look. I've got something which sounds correct. So our extraction, our setup was successful. This is the end of the video. I hope you have enjoyed it. If it's the case, you can give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And if you want to scrape business leads, B2B business leads for your businesses, you can take a look at scrape.io. The link is in the description. See you next time.